pour onto the surface of our moon from the keep. That is where our disturbance originated. We will investigate, but first we must regain the lunar foothold. For some of you, this is all too familiar. But do not let the atrocities of Kruta haunt you. Whatever this is, we will not let the tragedies of our past repeat themselves.
Appear to be retreating. Commander, these hive are erratic, scattered.
They lack leadership. Kruta's death left a void they have yet to fill. But the disturbance seems to have emboldened them. They must be stopped.
We're on it. Shut it down. Thank you. vulnerable. Now's our chance. Down, Commander.
Good work, Guardians. Thanks to you, we'll have an LZ up and running soon. In the meantime, press on towards the keep.
Guardian, there's no time to lose.
Ikora?
This disturbance, I know what triggered it. Who triggered it? Eris Morn.
Eris? She disappeared before the Red War. She's here?
Last I heard from her, she was headed into the keep. I don't even know if she's still...
We'll find her. Alive.
Before we can gain access to the keep, you need to clear the surrounding area. Assistance is on its way.
Commander, was the Vanguard aware of the Hive's activity on the moon before the disturbance?